There's something different about Deborah Silcox. She's running for representative for a reason, and it's not a political career. She's a childhood cancer survivor who knows the meaning of tenacity and grace. And she's a conservative who knows our state needs change. Deborah will fight for homeowner tax cuts, will protect seniors from abuse, and will restore trust. On May 24th, vote different. Deborah Silcox for state representative.